Side to the King blue line. Now to center ice. Glenn Gould, a former Montreal Canadian, shoots it into the Canadian zone. Right wing corner picked up by Jacques Lemaire. Lemaire to Larry Robinson. 1-1 tie with 3:55 to go in the first period. Now the puck taken by Serge Savard. Savard back behind his own net. Passes up on the left side. And now to center ice to Jacques Lemaire. Lemaire to Lafleur. Into the King zone. Lafleur in the slot. Shoots. Score! Time and Randy's really mad at himself. Boy, when that guy gets in the slot and he fires, Rich, there's not many times he either misses or gets stopped. And that time he scored his second goal of the game, Guy Lafleur.
Well, that was really classic Lafleur, Bob. Tremendous stick handling. You see him take it on the left-hand side, gets around Randy Mineri, and then a wrist shot, and he really had a lot on that shot. Looking at it from a different angle this time, you can see Mineri sliding, but it's much too late as Lafleur really can smoke that wrist shot.
Canadians goal.